Hello guys, the Medicos library video for you. Topic is posterior superficial compartment. It is separated from posterior deep compartment by transverse intermuscular septum. It is separated from lateral compartment by posterior intermuscular septum. Let's see the contents of posterior superficial compartment of leg. It contains the plantar flexor muscles and also contains short saphenous vein, peroneal communicating branch of the common peroneal nerve, medial cutaneous nerve of the clav, sural nerve. Its innervation is by tibial nerve. The muscles present in the posterior superficial compartment are gastrocnemius, plantarus, soleus. Let's see the gastrocnemius. Its origin is medial and lateral condyle of femur. Insertion is achilles tendon to calcaneum. Action is plantar flexus foot, flexus leg. Blood supply is by popliteal artery. The next muscle is plantarus. Its origin is lateral supracondylar ridge of femur. Insertion is calcaneum. Action is plantar flexor foot, flexus leg. Blood supply from proximal to distal, the belly of the muscle is supplied by sural branch of the popliteal artery, the posterior tibial artery and peroneal artery. Let's see the next muscle, soleus. Its origin is shaft of the tibia and fibula. Insertion is achilles tendon into calcaneum. Action is plantar flexure of foot. Blood supply is peroneal artery proximally and posterior tibial artery distally. I hope this video helps you. Please like, share and subscribe.